shining on your name.
Jamie!
On the pole, he's only led two green flag laps since Talladega last October. So for Greg Miller to be out this year, a big accomplishment for the Roush Fenway Racing Team. Carl Edwards will be on the inside.
I'm just saying,
because of the lack of track time that these teams have had, so